LeBron, you mentioned that he didn't want you on ESPN, which I have to say is some of the, that's the coolest thing I've ever heard. Like, wow, I'm taking out real estate in LeBron James's head. Like, a guy who's going to be, like, he's one of the most famous people in the world.
Yeah.
How does that make you feel?
I mean, it just made me feel kind of sad. Like, why does it even matter? Why do you want to have your input on a job that you don't have any? It's just, it was such a, it was weird. But it was also going on in the middle of, like, such, like, garbage people doing garbage things that it was just almost like the day that I was told about it was just, like, another, like, yeah, that makes sense. That's where we are right now. I totally get it. And, you know, whatever. He didn't get his way. No one got their actual way when it was all said and done, which is kind of the ultimate humor in the entire situation.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I don't know. I will never know. And that's fine.
You don't want to know? Like, his team hasn't reached out or no one said, like...
They don't acknowledge me. I've been around them a couple, few times. Either my hand was ignored when I held it out for a handshake, or
no way.
My presence was just not even acknowledged, even though there were three people standing there. Like, I'm telling you, it's like when you like, did I have a relationship with you that I don't remember? Like, that's what it feels like. Like, did we break up badly? I don't know. I don't know you. I've never spoken with you.
Do you know what you did? Like, sometimes I don't know what I did, and I did something stupid, and I got drunk or whatever.
Right? Like, that's what it feels like. It feels like, did I hook your wife up with somebody? Like, I don't know. It feels personal, and I didn't. I don't know them. And so, yeah, that's why I sort of stopped. I was just like, this is funny. This has been a funny little chapter of life. It is what it is. And, you know, he's one of the most powerful humans in Hollywood at the moment, which is kind of crazy as well. But, yeah, who knew? I mean, at least I don't think he has any pull at the Spurs. So I think I'm okay, at least for a while.